this year, Detroit police tell us there have been 43 murders in the city of Detroit compared to this house, several adults last year. Many of these are young people,
but he was the one hit.